Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Monday, June 1st. I am Shreyal Dhume. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Gujarat-based Sumeran Master Batch Private Limited. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude oil prices rose over 5% last Friday, with optimism over development between the United States and China and a decline in the crude oil supply amidst a rise in demand for oil and fuel as lockdowns globally are being eased. Also, the Baker Hughes report of a fall in the number of oil and gas rigs further supported the price rise. WTI futures spiked by $1.78, settling at $35.49 per barrel, while Brent futures edged higher by 4 cents, settling at $35.33 per barrel. According to Vandana Harvey of Wanda Insights, crude futures were trading weaker early Monday in Asia as violent protests against police brutality spread like wildfire through several US cities over the weekend, prompting the imposition of curfews. The developments could jeopardize the US economic reopening of recent weeks, which has supported a rebound in its oil demand and helped prop up crude. Last Friday, open swept naphtha prices rose by $6 per metric ton to the $301 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Last week, ethylene prices surged in Asia. The price rise was mainly on account of bullish regional buying sentiments coupled with constrained product availability. Stronger downstream PE demand and pricing trends further supported the price gain. Last week, propylene prices witnessed a fall in Asia. The price fall was triggered by bearish demand trends in key markets like China. Domestic market news. Indian producers have increased their PP injection molding grade prices in India by 3 rupees 20 paise per kg basic, while all other PP grade prices have seen a rise of 3 rupees per kg basic with effect from June 1, 2020. Local producers have raised their PE prices in India with effect from June 1, 2020. HDPE pipe grade prices have been rolled over, while all other HDPE grade prices have been increased by 1 rupee per kg basic. All LLDPE grade prices have also seen a rise of 2 rupees per kg basic. LDPE heavy duty and LDPE injection grade prices have been rolled over, while all other LDPE grade prices have been increased by 1 rupee per kg basic. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today on June 1st, 2020. LLDPE prices are higher by 5 RMB per metric ton at 6,520 RMB per metric ton. PP prices are down by 8 RMB per metric ton at 7,193 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are higher by 15 RMB per metric ton at 6,055 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Kaofu Chemical has undertaken a plant shutdown at its 100,000 metric ton per year PS plant on May 28, 2020. Located in Kaohsiung, Taiwan, the plant is expected to remain offline for about 2 to 3 weeks. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Gujarat-based Sumeran Master Batch Private Limited. The company offers a wide range of color master batches, black master batches, additive master batches, and granules. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Monday, June 1st. I am Shreyal Dhume. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.